In an incident that includes a spill with ignition, first, assess if there are live victims that can be rescued. Don't attempt futile rescue or recovery efforts that may result in further loss of life. Next, secure the area, protect exposures, and initiate control operations. If the fire is being fueled by the product from the intake or discharge piping, activate the shutoff valves using the secondary controls if possible.